Wake up, open Excel. Click Format, click Rename Sheet, Debit, press Tab, Credit, press Tab, click View, click Freeze Panes, go to cell A1. Hi everybody, welcome to my rsilife.com. I'm your host Mitch, and in this video, I want to show you some ways that I use Microsoft Excel. This is a tutorial, but I am going to be moving somewhat quickly to give you a good idea of what using the tool is like. And if you are a regular Excel user, you should know most of what we're doing with our voice. So to tell you exactly what we're doing, we are going to open Excel. We will set up multiple worksheet tabs. We will move lots of data from one worksheet to another worksheet. We will edit some individual cells, and then we will write a report with some formulas. And ultimately, we're going to create a home budget tracker. I need to say too that I haven't been able to do this exactly 100% hands-free. And so in the editing, you'll see we will indicate when I have to use a mouse. So if you're watching this and I missed any awesome Excel or Dragon tips, go ahead and let me know in the comments below. Let's get into it. Let's start off by opening Microsoft Excel. Wake up. Open Excel. Click blank workbook. Go to sleep. All right. The first thing we will do is save our file. Wake up. Press Control S. Click more options. Click browse. Family budget. Capitalize that. 2023. Click save. Okay, so now we have saved and named our file. Let's go ahead and make our worksheet. Wake up, click Format, click Rename Sheet, Transactions, click Transfer, press Enter, Date, press Tab, Debit, press Tab, Credit, press Tab, Category, press Tab, Vendor, select that, choose one, press Tab, Notes, press Enter, wake up, click View, click Freeze Panes, click Freeze Top Row, press Control S, click Home, click Format, click Move or Copy Sheet, click Create a Copy, click Move to End, click Format, click Rename Sheet, Data Validation, capitalize that, click Transfer, press Enter, press Control A, press Delete, go to cell A1, Categories, press Enter, Bills, press Enter, Building, press Enter, Entertainment, press Enter, Gas slash Auto, press Enter, Groceries, press Enter, Rent slash Mortgage, press Enter, Takeout, press Enter, Gifts, press Enter, Working Home, press Enter, Fitness, press Enter, go to the top, press up, click filter, press alt down, click sort A to Z, press control S, press control page up, select column D, click data validation, press tab, press down, click list, press tab. Heads up, I'm using a mouse. Click cancel. Press enter. Press Alt F. click open, click browse. Press enter. Go to cell alpha 2. Press control down. Press control shift up. Press shift down. Copy that. Press alt tab. Press control V. Press tab. Press right. Press up. Press alt tab. Select column E. Press shift right. Copy that. List all windows. Choose 7. Press up. Press control V. Press tab. Press right. Press alt tab. Copy that. Press alt tab. Press right, press control V, go to sleep. For whatever reason, copy that performs a lot better than press control C. Working on, press enter, groceries, press enter, gas slash auto, press enter, fitness, press enter, takeout, press enter, bills, press enter, clothing, press enter, rent slash mortgage, press enter, gifts, press enter, gas slash auto, press enter, working on, press enter. Press control A, click format, click auto fit column width. Go to cell A1, press control S, go to sleep. Okay, now let's build our summary report for the month of February. Wake up, press control page down, click format, click move or copy sheet, click create a copy, click move to end, click format, click rename sheet, February report, capitalize that, click transfer, press enter, press shift spacebar, insert row, go to cell A1, February, press enter, press tab, debit, press tab, credit, press tab, go to cell B2, expense, press tab, income, press enter, press left, press control page up, press control page up, go to cell G1, month, press enter. Go to formulas, click text, go to the bottom, press tab, open double quote, MMMM, all caps that, close quote, click transfer. Click OK. Mouse double click. Press control page down. Press control page down. Click math and trig. Go to the bottom. Press tab. Press tab. Press F4. Press F4. Press F4. Press tab. Press tab. Press F4. mouse double click, press F4, press enter, mouse double click, copy that, go to cell C3, paste that, mouse double click, go to sleep. Sweet, so we've written some formulas here. You can see we SUMIFS'd all of our income and expense. If you don't know what this SUMIF formula does, I'm not gonna go over it here. It's really easy to look up on other websites, on Google. So thank you so much for watching. I hope this was enjoyable and educational, and have a great day.